Heat the frame as previously described and insert the lens. Immediately after inserting the lens, place the eye wire in cold water. Cellulose acetate frames will shrink with cycles of rapid heating and cooling. Check the lens for tightness and gaps between the lens and eye wire. Repeat the heating and cooling process until you have achieved the lens fit that you desire.